Because of people invested right here. If you had poor people, you wouldn't have this Main Street.
That's what started it. Poor people getting business.
What do you mean?
They got rich.
Everybody paid for the street.
My husband and I had a small business for 20 years. It was only three of us. We didn't get any vacations. We didn't get any help from anybody, anytime. And we could count all the taxes up. We paid 55% of our money.
This
so we earned
all
really
money.
Hard.
All the rich boys are getting you money.
That's horrible.
Right. You know
horrible.
How much Scott Walker,
billions of dollars.
Yeah, you know how much Scott Walker saved? He saved this city of Cumberland school district $508 per student.
Yeah, he threw out the teachers that had to be kicked out.
I didn't see him.
The teachers didn't
they
get kicked out.
They would have been.
They just retired.
In Racine County.
Is there something wrong with a person who works all their life to get a pension? Just the rich ones have to be
no,
so
no,
good?
No, there isn't. As long as the taxpayers don't have to put the bill.
Who's paying
it?
You take those governor or the Congress right now, they didn't even want to pass a work bill so the people could get back to work. And that work bill was put on by
the
Republicans.
Right
he's one of the best
right
goddamn presidents you ever seen.
That's the cause of all
there
of
you
our
go.
He
right.
is the best president you ever
that's
seen.
Right.
He's been trying to help all the middle class and poor people.
You know all
that. You guys don't realize that.
Where are you at, sir?
You guys, I know you guys watch Fox News only.
That's right. You know,
no,
I watch
more
the
right
other
into
ones.
Hey.
You know why they
no,
watch Fox
I
News?
I watch Ed Schultz every day.
What's the last book? You tell me the last book you read?
That was done by Bush and Cheney.
How long is he going to stay on that?
The economy is shut in the ground by Bush and Cheney.
The other areas,